ladies and gentle Safik. I am Nomad Flicker, and I will be your entertainer for today, morning, evening, afternoon, whatever time it is right now in the world for you, or whatever time, sit down, click that video, and decide to chill out, take fun of it. I still have my bot. We are, once again, rolling straight after the other episode that was posted on Monday, I think. I think we're done. That was loud. I think we're done exploring. So, wait, how do I get out? This one. I still lost the bot. I don't know where it went. Yeah, I think the new thing and last... What are you shooting? I think the last thing that we have to do in this area is to actually pumping station go through the little sister orphanage. Can I even go through the orphanage? I can. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do today. Excuse me. Did I hack that? No, I didn't. Okay. Let's go. Almost. Let me save. Alright, so, Little Sisters, we should have had explored everything. Can I even go that way? What is it? Why do I hear that music here? What the hell is happening? Move. Oh, wait. Casey! I can name the robots! Well, come along, Casey. Let's go to Fontaine's Little Sister's Orphanage. Let's go see the... what the dick did. Oh, hello. And you know what? Just for good measures. No. That's. Just for good measures because we can do it. Spear ammo. I'm not using the ammo gun at all. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's sad. Okay. I didn't have time to... Oh, come on. I guess there's not a lot of choice. Fontaine's Little Sister's Orphanage, bringing big smile to little faces. Yeah. I don't remember what they do with the boys. I think it doesn't work with the guys. With the boys. I think the slug doesn't sit properly in their stomach, which would make sense because, you know, female have a inside pouch, primordial pouch or something. Let's put it like that. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, we're going this way then. Okay, we have sad music now. How did a spider get in here? There's a lot of Eve. Hmm. solid screen.
I'm all alone here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why, and he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Yeah, that sucks, man. What the piece? What are you doing? Oh, great. If you guys think you are...
Don't touch me!
Casey! Come here! No? Where did my robot go? Robot? Okay, that's that. I'm gonna try this one next time. That wasn't here before. Here you are, Casey! What the hell are you doing? So, where are we going? Excuse me, Dot. Can I go inside? Oh, I probably can't maneuver in that. Okay. Hello? Oh, I can't. Yeet. Did I go this way? That's where I'm going from. I'm confused. Angry eyes. I guess we're going this way. Got it!
I'm the genuine article. Do this like the Romans. Are you
okay, Case? No. Casey? You're okay. You're okay. You're alright. I'll never. Hey, my traps are gone! That's it. That's all I have to do and I can do in this place. That sucks. Kind of. Okay, yeah, no, so I'm confusing. I think it's in the DLC that. Oh, the DLC, you don't go to the orphanage, you go to the school. To Ryan's school for children. I don't remember the name. Okay, I have cold and cold. So let's go take the this book. Okay, so that was the orphanage. So let's go here. Pumping station.
Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Okay, so Vita Chamber is here. Excuse me, Casey. Thank you. Oh. Money. Let's use... not that. That. Let's use that for a change. That and the beast. What? Got it. Thank you, B-Bots. Excuse me. Okay. Can we get an amen? Rocket spear? What? Move, Casey, move! Okay, that gun kinda sucked. Nothing like a good old shotgun. Casey? Where's my shotgun? There it be. I love the sound of the shotgun. Boom! Thanks. Oh, that's Jack. Repair. Come here. Actually, I kind of wanted to make that, to have that tattoo, just because it looks cool and I love Bioshock. That's not what I want that. Hey, I'm a Rapture historian, apparently.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering confused and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
That's kind of creepy. Ugh, Casey. Hello, I'm here.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain.
Oh, that looks cool. I want that painting for my room.
But shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
Not gonna lie, these paintings are so cool. And the fact that it's probably Simon Whale who actually painted them. No, there's waters.
But the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
Eleanor was here. Fishies. Ow! Fucking chair.
Alright, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace. I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Oh, she's a bitch. So Grace couldn't have children, so she used that to give her Eleanor? The fucking bitch. Lamb is a bitch! Can you guys see me, Ryan? Give me a second. Open the window, that's slightly better. Okay, let's go to Papa Will. Hello! Casey? Casey, let's go! Let's go, you fucking idiot! Ow! That's not what I want. That's still not what I want. Let's go! Let me grab that. Okay, shotgun. Where's my shot? Or that. You know what? Yeah. Where did the other asshole go? Give me a second. Oh, okay. Nope! Oh, I'm down now. Hello! I'm here now. Go, Casey! Oh, that didn't work. Ow, that hurts, actually! How do I go up? yeah, hold it! That's not... Hello. Thank you for joining me down there. How do I get back up? Oh, it's this way. Casey! Oh my god, I'm getting killed. I am dead. Ugh, your feet are gross. Yeah, no, I'm getting confused in my buttons. Okay, personal. I don't have much of that. Give me fire. Fucking sake! What the fuck did Casey go? Oh, don't crash on me. Game crashed! Again! Great! Love that for me. Okay, let's try the rocket thing. Does it explode? Okay, let's try not to be idiots this time. Come to me! This is going much better than last time. Okay, where is father? Oh wait! Okay, Wade, you're with me now! I think not, sir. Well, I'm here now. Okay, I missed. Completely missed. It's fine. Can you die? I am out of fuel because of you. Okay. Oh, it was Simon Whale itself! Okay. Oh my god, I didn't see you. You're ugly. I didn't realize.
Control, Lotta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Oh, okay, so you're basically dying, but telling me, hey, take your time. Okay, let's go away. So don't press the button until you're done looting. Gotcha. I'm not even sure how I'm supposed to. Oh. Go back up. Oh, yes, please. I have no fuel left. So let's just go back up to see what. Okay, I didn't go that way at all. Until this guy went for me, so. Okay, he said it's back. I think we're good. Oh, let's go save Sinclair's ass. Yeah, we're done with the little sisters. The little sisters. I apparently can't say it any other way than little. That's your way. If you got that reference, then you and me, shotgun. There we go. Yeah, that's okay. Let's go save Sinclair's ass.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta?
Not really.
Vying for control of a dead man's dream.
Okay, what am I doing now?
The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down.
Yep.
Get to Dionysus Park.
How do I get to there? Sorry, Wade. I'm gonna deactivate you now. Get to. Yeah, I want to, but. How do I do that? I am an idiot. Okay, stairs. Stairs. I mean, it's not like I can't care. I can breathe underwater. Bye, Simon. I am gonna put you out of your misery.
Subject Delta. I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
I'm working on it! I don't walk fast! Can my light turn on? Where am I? I'm not supposed to be here. Is there a timer? That's my question. Oh, Plaza Idone. Okay. Where do I go? Am I some kind of idiot? think I am. Oh, bonjour. Okay, almost missed that. Oh, hey, an audio log. Thanks.
Rapture. The keenest minds in the world, united under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego, a sea of dreams in constant flux. But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel.
Oh, really?
Utopia cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
Where am I supposed to go? Not here, fuck me. Where? This place? Maintenance station will find. The maintenance area. Oh, okay. I know where I am now. Finally. This. Drain run out of fuel. Yeah, I know, but I don't care. I just want to go fast. Oh, this is fun.
Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive.
Oh, shark!
You, alone among the dead.
That shark is not dead at all. It is very much alive. Plaza. Where? Oh, I remember that painting. That's this way. At least Sinclair is not drowned, I hope. Hi, shark! I see a big sister over here. I think? Who is that? What is that? Hello! Hi! I'll take that. Alright. Hopefully Sinclair is not drowned. I don't think he is. Okay, woo! And that's gonna be it for today, because we did a lot of things, and we did some things twice, actually. But I hope you liked that video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. It's fair and square. If you have a comment on me, on the game, on the cat that is still not here, you can go over down there, it's just right under the buttons, and you can leave a comment there. If you want more gaming content from me, you can hit the subscribe button, and also, if you're feeling spicy, you can hit the bell button to get notified whenever I post. We're going through Rapture and through Bioshock too. That's actually sad. I hope Sinclair is alive, but I think he is. That would be kind of bad if he died like that. What else can I say? Not much. I'm still having fun. Especially sometimes things happen and it makes the whole game great. But yeah, that's where I'm going to stop for, where I'm going to stop for today. And I'm just going to add the three usual thing. Stay safe, stay hydrated, and I will see you next time. Bye.